round two. First time me and Butter in the blind together. Just climbed Mount Everest. Butter's been saving this spot. Got some secluded turkeys hoping to hear him this morning. Give it a try, see what happens.
By the way, it's not Mount Everest. It's just really steep.
You know us Flatlanders. It's 15 degrees.
It's not 15. It's 36.
Came out of nowhere.
That didn't take long.
Holy smokes.
Silent. Yes. Ninja turkeys, dude.
Came right over the
He didn't head. Even say anything.
Where did he just come from?
I look up, I'm looking down here for him, and then he just pops out in front of us. And I'm scrambling around trying to get to the camera.
Are you kidding me?
What's up with me and you and ice cold turkeys?
The climb was worth it before it goes. Let's go see what this guy looks like.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, I wasn't recording.
Are you? Are you kidding me?
I got them all. One.
Are you good, man? This one went out, but it recorded for a little bit.
Yeah, this one. No, it's still one. Yeah.
Unbelievable morning. The walk in. This spot, special to me and Butter. You know, we got our first one here on film, and this one, Slim's here, you know, a couple years ago, and now this one. The walk in is tough. You know, we call this place Everest, but it's always special. Saw this guy on the roost, butter spotted him out of the double bull and didn't say a word. I mean, we might have had one gobble, but he's pretty quiet. You know, Ninja Turkey'd all the way in, popped out in front of us, straight to the decoy. Avian's putting in work. That full strutter, he wanted to kill that thing. And gave me enough room there, was able to put it on him. That Carlson choke I got this year is just Stonewall Jackson, baby. Yeah.